have them paid after closing. Like, they would cut the check so that it works out that way. So she's like, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so then she told me about how changing the pictures. I need to change the pictures around. Because, when I change the pic, well, if we change everything, we'll talk to us to change the pictures. Like, put, like, you know, the firehouse, the breakage, the back patio. Because when it goes back out, it'll look like it's a different house. Because it's in a different door. I was like, okay, that's a good idea. All right, so I did that, and then, of course, what she wants me to do is get in touch with the, try to do this, right, to talk to some other agents about hosting different houses. And so let them have that.
Sick.
So they can get,
like, oh, man.
It was a very good conversation, and then, you know, that way they'll get clients that they, you know, can come in and out. So, there's a bunch of scenarios.
Face masking.
We'll do $159.